Who needs a vacuum when you got a robot vacuum? It just goes around and bumps into things and turns around and just keeps on going. You see how it's working here? It's just looking for its, getting its bearings and just cleaning up dirt. He's even coming after me.